Here's a fun impromptu public speaking game to improve your students' confidence with their presentations and develop their use of persuasive language. It's called Sell Me This. The premise of the game is to sell something to an audience. The catch is you only have 30 seconds to do so, with absolutely no planning time. You have to make up everything on the spot. The teacher randomly selects an imaginary object for a student from a pre-prepared list. You might have students pretend to sell things like an electric scooter, a basketball, or a new video game console. Or for an extra bit of challenge, you might include some more mundane objects such as a cheese grater, a beach umbrella, or a pair of slippers. The selected student then presents for 30 seconds trying to convince the class to buy that product. Now, the first time you try to play this game, it's really hard. You'll find yourself stopping and starting and saying lots of ums and ahs. 30 seconds feels more like 5 minutes, and it's really difficult to switch off your brain and find that sense of flow. A good way to improve is with a technique I call features and benefits. This involves highlighting a couple of features of your product and explaining how they benefit the audience. For example, you might be trying to sell an electric scooter that has new rechargeable battery technology, a feature, that allows it to stay charged for twice as long as current models, a benefit. You might also explain that the durable plastic frame is made from recycled water bottles, a feature, making it more environmentally friendly and rust resistant, a benefit. This technique also allows you to bounce more effortlessly between features of your product, making your entire presentation more seamless. Now, as the teacher, it's important that we model this game to our students. So, let's have a turn. Alright, my product is... a watermelon? Alright, here we go. West Valley watermelon is hands down the sweetest, most delicious watermelon you will ever taste. Do you struggle to get your kids to eat their fruit? Well, there's no way they'll say no to West Valley watermelon. This premium organic watermelon is extremely versatile. You can freeze it to make ice blocks, blend it to make smoothies, or even toss it through a delicious watermelon salad. So next time you're choosing a watermelon, walk past the rest, because West Valley is the best. Thank you. Now, as mentioned, this game can be really challenging, so make sure you spend some time creating a trusting, supportive environment in which students feel comfortable participating. But don't be afraid to have a bit of fun as well. We hope you enjoy trying out this awesome impromptu public speaking game with your class. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon. Hey there! If you like what we do here at Teach Wonderful, make sure to subscribe to our channel. You'll also find plenty of amazing teaching ideas, student worksheets, and merch over at teachwonderful.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.